It looks like a pajama video.
It's a pajama party, baby! Cheers.
What's up, guys? It's your favorite duo combo meal, DoMMy D and Andrea, right?
Domdria, if you so will. We're having a wine night.
It's Sauvignon Blanco.
It's a nice 2017, because, you know, I don't want to spend too much on it.
It's
Andrea.
A 20.
We're in Andrea's new place, and it's beautiful. You know?
That's exactly what I wanted to do.
You get like a little Italian when you're with me.
You bring it out of me, I'm like, oh, thank you so much.
The only messages I got, it was like, you got Andrea pregnant?
Oh!
What? I was like, no, what is wrong with you?
The top comment was, you should call Dom.
Oh my God. I don't know how you did that though.
I ate a lot of pasta.
No, you.
No.
You face shop that.
No.
Face
shop.
Anyway, we are going to tell confessions today.
These are my confessions.
We're just gonna get sexy and we're gonna confess, and if we don't confess, we take a sip.
A confess big and sip. No shit.
Okay.
You. Oh my. He always eggs game now.
Let me just pull out the handy dandy notebook.
That's some shit Blue Screw says.
Bourbon chicken nuggets. Okay. We'll start off easy. Describe me in one word.
Oh, that's easy. I'd say rambunctious.
What?
That's the perfect word. That's the perfect word. You're just like wild, like sometimes you're like, I'm over here, I'm over there, I wanna do this, I wanna do that, let's have a good time. But also, hey, I just wanna chill. Like, you're just rambunctious.
Uncontrollably. No. Uncontrollably exuberant.
Yeah!
So I'm exuberant.
You're excited. What's the worst thing you've said about me behind my back?
Worst thing.
I'm sure there's plenty to choose from.
Not really. I mean, okay. I told someone I really wish you stayed out. I wish you stayed friends with someone and not made it more.
Oh, and you were right. You were right. So,
I'm right. Yeah.
Everybody.
Anyway, but that's not that.
You weren't the only one saying that.
No, but I was like drunk. I put a couple curse words in. Oh, here's a great one. Shit. What's your biggest sexual fetish? What rubs your hiney? What tickles your toes? I don't know why I just said hiney.
I don't like that.
I don't like that either.
I guess.
I'm gonna sit.
Oh, I hope my mom doesn't watch this. This is gonna be kind of weird.
She won't.
She will.
Hey, Mom.
The biggest thing for me in the bedroom when having sex is like, I feel so weird saying it on camera. I like to be dominated. Like, I don't want, like, I'm, you know what I mean?
You like, to, you don't put in work.
That's not what that means.
I'm kidding. I know. It's kind of like the other way around for me sometimes. Some days.
Really?
It depends where the moon's at or something. I don't know. Depends on what.
That's what, are we in the Virgo season?
Yeah,
or what?
Leo season. Yeah.
To Dom. Minute. Bounce. Anyway.
Okay, don't ever do that again.
And my next one is, who was the last YouTuber that you had full on sex with? Full on.
Okay.
Really? You're not gonna say?
Okay. Alright.
Move.
I'm really sorry. How far on this banana could you get down to? Who wrote these?
You did. You wrote these. You wrote these. It's a squeaky laugh.
Is that bad?
I mean, it's horrible.
It's horrible.
But the good thing is that I can take a sip. Well,
I just thought that was comedy, guys. That's comedy right there.
I'm gonna take a sip. Biggest lie you've ever told your followers? And not like, I'm gonna upload later today and you forgot to upload. Like, an actual straight up lie. Like, I'm gonna give you refunds and then you never do.
Oh no, I always come through with a merch. I had like a huge argument with a lot of people at one night, and I think I told them like I wasn't an alcoholic. And I kind of think I am. I am a truthful guy. No.
Those are good bananas and I eat those every day for breakfast. Don't ruin it.
Little bruised.
They're right.
Where's the little thing on this?
It's ripping it off. I mean, it's a answer, but okay.
You rather make out with Toddy again or make out with me?
Oh my God. I gotta really think about this. If I had to choose between Todd and Dom, I would pick Dom for sure. 1,000, like that.
1,000?
Yes. I just could not. I'm sure Todd's a great person, but
you gotta do it for the David Dobrik thumbnail.
I already did.
I know. I know. I made out with 6 girls in 1 minute, and people think that I.
Hey, we get it. You get girls.
No, I don't. It was his idea. It's like
I'm trying not to like choke on this banana.
Yeah, we.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
God damn it.
This might be your best video yet. No.
Twister will always have a special place in my heart.
True.
Okay,
the Vine video, it was funny, but holy but we were on some level that night.
No, we were drunk.
Oh. I forgot. We went to high school together, I feel like we'd hate each other. Do you have a sex tape somewhere out there?
I do. You know I do.
What?
I totally have. I totally have. But
you deleted the footage.
That and also, like, maybe I'm just with the wrong people, dating the wrong guys.
Very true. They're not like.
Not down.
Like, they don't want to do it in public and stuff.
Well, it's not in public.
I know. That would be funny though. Dude, I actually have one, by the way.
Really?
It's under a folder on my laptop.
You have it saved?
Taxes 2014, yeah. But they're not actually my taxes 2014.
You should delete that. My last question for you is, what's the hardest drug you've ever done?
Ever heard of a Molly batch?
Really? That's it? Well, I mean, I'm not saying I've done harder, I'm just saying, like,
this is only going on YouTube and I'm confessing because this is about confessions. My friend in high school tore his ACL and he didn't want his oxys, and I think I took it for a week in a row.
You know what's crazy? I had an allergic reaction to shellfish, and they took me to the ER, and they didn't realize it was an allergic reaction, so they gave me a bunch of painkillers to take home. And so I just took them for that whole week because I was like, this is f***ing awesome. But yeah, it was definitely
it's bad.
It's horrible.
Don't ever get addicted to it. And
I was like, where can I get these more?
Yeah, exactly. Very bad for you. But it was a great week. I don't suggest it to anyone. And also, if you do have a problem, please, in the description below is a hotline.
Well,
I'm making a joke into a serious matter, and that's just who I am. I am scrumbunctious. What am I?
Rambunctious.
Film the video on Andrea's. Go check it out. I know you will. Why not? And you know,
keep it spicy. Keep it spicy.
New merch is on sale now. I'm sending her everything.
Okay, bullshit.
Bada boom, bada bing sweatshirts.
Bada boom, bada bing.
I have a crop top with a hoodie.
A cropped hoodie. I love that.
Okay.
Summer party. Look at my sweatpants. Yeah.
All right. See ya.
Okay. Bye. Oh, thank you.
It's a little moist.
Yeah, I know. I took a shower right before you got here. Oh, it's really moist. I'm trying not to, like, choke on this banana.
Yeah, we, well, yeah.
Oh,
okay.
God damn it.